Greetings all, Vanna here with Libra's Daily Oracle Message. Okay. Very active deck today, just wanted to make sure that that was the one that wanted to be seen. So Libra, you got the Time Master today. Libra, you are taking your power back from your past. You are conquering that which has kept you stuck in trauma and self-limiting beliefs in the cause and effect of things that have happened to you before. You are taking back your power. You are taking back your strength from that which has kept you and who you were. It's not who you are now. The Time Master is a very powerful being, able to change his past, thus influencing his future and present. The Time Master is not one that stays in the old skin of who he once was. And neither should you, Libra. Your scales have been tipped and are not balanced. Take back the power that is stuck in your old ego and in your old identities because it is not serving them anymore because you are not them anymore. And your power does not need to be there. It needs to be with you now. Yeah, even the Time Master has the infinity on his chest. He has mastered everything and who he was so that he can continue to evolve who he is. Don't be afraid of letting go of who you were in the fear of losing yourself because it's not you anymore. And you have someone entirely new to discover. Have a beautiful day, Libra.